front of the Jackson Square Andrew Jackson statue, getting ready to do a food tour. Good times. First stop here is Gumbo at Stanley's in Jackson Square. Yeah. That's beautiful. But how's it taste?
Oh, that's the roux. You make a roux.
That's really good.
Oh, that's definitely a full of food. Yeah. Good stuff. Chicken stock.
Real good.
Well, I knew it would probably be the best gumbo I ever had, but still, that didn't even begin to cover how good that was. Sweet, smoky, chicken, salsa, shrimp, oysters, not a huge fan of oysters, but that is the best gumbo ever. And I cannot wait to see the rest of this town. This is so good, worth it.
Yeah, yeah.
Right. Damn. No one was cooking boys. Super hot.
I just always want beer.
Can relate.
Yeah. But that's the thing, if you want, like, I'm not allowed to buy you alcohol, but if you want to buy your own on the side, you sure can. Because you can walk the street. You can take your drink.
You want to buy alcohol?
Yeah. I don't know
right.
What they have.
Oh, it's better.
We'll find it. Okay. But then again, I don't actually know. I want to have beer here.
Good. Alright, so this is called a crawfish pie. And I don't know what to say about it, because it's pie, it's got crawfish in it. Might be good. Well, I love the Boudin balls. Beignets, a place called Loretta's.
Kind of squandered some of our napkins.
One of the best. I don't have anything to compare to, but this is amazing. So good. Nice little market here, but main attraction. This is the last stop on the food tour, but I'm not done eating here.